on the planet and blinking step into the sun. There's more to be seen than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. Some say I'll be eaten, some say live and let live, but all I agree is to join the stampede. You should never take more than you give in the circle of life.
For the last 7 or 8 months. I met Rafe when he was 3 years old, and Ryan when he was 6, and Monty when he was about 9. I'm very, very happy to be here. I've been preparing Leo by Skype, a 21st century innovation. We've met several times face to face. I'm going to ask you a question that the rabbis of old never asked people. And that is, would you please silence your cell phones? Thank you. I'm very happy to be here again. You're in for a wonderful service. I am joined by two very talented musicians, Adam and Howard. Please join with them as often and as frequently as you feel comfortable. Let us begin.
Simple version. It's a call and response. So here's our opportunity right at the beginning to get everyone on board. And I know it's morning, but here we are, and everyone's dressed up. It's a beautiful occasion, and this is one way we can give and collect our ruach, our support for what is to happen here today. So let's all get on board. It's a call and response. Shalom Aleichem. It goes like this.
Shalom Aleichem, Shalom Aleichem, Shalom Aleichem.
know there are a lot of people here from Ireland. Who's from Ireland? Well, I believe
it was just, it was only the people from Ireland who was just singing.
I think it's a wonderful way to celebrate St. Patrick's Day with people from Ireland at a bar mitzvah. Nothing is better than that. On a serious note, we should be proud of the Jewish tradition in this sense. Another ancient tradition, a boy became a man by going out and hunting, showing physical strength, perhaps having to kill an animal, engage in battle. But in Judaism, a boy becomes a man by learning, by studying, by acquiring knowledge. And that's something we should be very, very proud of. Everybody have a prayer booklet? No? Are there more outside? Who does not have one? We need several. Okay, our service begins. Wherever you see italics in your prayer booklet, that is a sign to join in. So please do so with much gusto and enthusiasm. We continue on the very first page, which is number 378, as Leo begins to lead us. 378. We pray responsibly.
For cities and towns, factories and farms, flowers and trees, sea and sky.
Lord, we praise you for the world and its beauty.
For family and friends, neighbors and cousins.
Lord, we thank you for friendship and love.
For kind hearts, smiling faces, and helping hands.
Lord, we praise you for those who care for others.
For commandments that teach us how to live.
Lord, we thank you for those who help us to understand your laws.
For all making us one family on earth, the children of one God.
Lord, we praise you, made all people different in your
life. We continue on 379, the next page. As we rise for the call to worship.
Lie, 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 lie
We prayed together on top of page 380. We praise you, Lord our God, eternal King, maker of light and creator of darkness, giver of peace and creator of all things. In your mercy you give light to the earth and to all the living, and in your goodness you renew the work of creation again and again, day by day. Blessed is the Lord. Great is your love, O Lord our God, and endless your mercy. Our people have trusted in you, and you have taught us the laws of life. We too will trust in you. Help us to learn and love your Torah. Make our eyes shine with joy when we study your Torah. May we learn to obey your mitzvot and to love you with united hearts. Blessed is the Lord, who in love has chosen his people Israel. We continue on the next page as we proclaim that God is Echad through the Shema. Shema Yisrael, Adonai. Blessed is his glorious kingdom forever and ever.
Please be seated.
V'ahavta et Adonai Elohecha v'chol levavcha, uv'chol nafshcha, uv'chol me'odecha, v'hayu hadvarim ha'ileh, asher anokhi mesavcha ha'ayum al levavecha, v'shinuntum levanecha, v'dibarta bom, v'shivtecha, v'veitecha, uv'lechtecha, v'aderech, u'shukbecha, uv'kumecha, u'kshartom leot al yadecha, v'chayu letotefot bein einecha. Uktav tom al mezuzot bei techa uvish arecha. Lema an tizkru vasitem. Et chal mitzvotai viitem kidoshim lelo hechem. Ani Adonai Elohechem. Asher hotzeti etchem. Meyeret mitzrayim leyot lechem lelohim. Ani Adonai Elohechem.
We pray together. You shall love the Lord your God with all your mind, with all your strength, with all your being. Set these words which I command you this day upon your heart. Teach them faithfully to your children. Sneak them in your home and on your way, when you lie down and when you rise up. Bind them as a sign upon your hand. Let them be a symbol before your eyes. Inscribe them on the doorposts of your house and on your gates. Be mindful of all my mitzvot and do them. So shall you consecrate yourselves to your God. I, the Lord, am your God, who led you out of Egypt to be your God. I, the Lord, am your God. Lord, you are one, the creator of all, and it is your will that all your children worship you in freedom. Therefore, we must work for the freedom of all, that all may be glad as were our ancestors when they were freed from Egyptian bondage. They gave thanks to you and sang with joy.
Thank you.
this song, Mi Chamocha, Ba'elim Adonai, is particularly appropriate as we approach the festival of Passover. This is what our people sang as we got to the shores, the other side of the Red Sea, and saw Pharaoh's soldiers sinking into the mud. We sang this song of jubilation. There's a wonderful notion that our people were afraid to enter the water, obviously. But one man named Nachshon ben Aminadav dove into the water based on his faith. And then when God saw Nachshon jumping into the water, God parted the water. And this is very powerful to me, for it says to me that if we want the waters in our lives to part, we must be prepared to jump in. We must go forward. We can't be afraid. We have to take a leap of faith if we want the waters to part in our lives. We continue on the next page, which is called Tefillah, sometimes known as the Amidah because it's pronounced while standing. This asks God to bless us because of the virtues of the patriarchs Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. But in celebration of the 21st century, many synagogues have included the names of the matriarchs, Sarah, Rebecca, Rachel, and Leah. So Leo, as a Renaissance man, will add the name to the of the matriarchs to this prayer. Please rise.
Okay. Yep. You are the holy man.
Oh, yep. No.
Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Ve'elohei Avotinu Ve'imutinu Elohei Abraham Elohei Yitzchak Ve'elohei Yaakov Elohei Sarah Elohei Rivka Elohei Rachel Ve'elohei Leah Ha'el Hagadol Hagibor V'hanura El Elyon Gomel Hasadim Tovim Ve'konei Hakol Ve'zoker Hasdei Avot Ve'imahot Umevi Geula Livnei V'nechem l'ma'an shimo ba'ahava Melech ozer umoshia umagin Baruch ata Adonai magin Abraham v'ezra Sarah Ata gibor l'olam Adonai mechaye hakol ata Rav l'oshia Mechalchel hayim beheset Mechaye hakol berahamim Rabim somich noflim v'rofei cholim umatir asurim umkayim emunato lishene afor mikamoka bal givorot ume dome lach melech oz melech meimit umkaye umatzmia yeshua v'ne eman ata lechachayut hakol baruch ata adonoi mechaye hakol.
We continue on 384.
You are the holy God. Wherever we look, we feel your greatness. In the sun, rising from the dark night, in the ocean waves, beating against a rocky shore, or in the mountains, proudly raising their heads to the sky. In all the wonders of life, we find you, their maker. Oh God, when we look to the heavens above, and the earth around us, we cry out as did Isaiah.
Kadosh, 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 Adonai Sevaot, V'lo Kol Ha'aretz Kivodo. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts. The fullness of the whole earth is his glory. Source of our strength, sovereign Lord, how majestic is your presence in all the earth. Baruch Kevod Adonai Mimkomo, blessed is the glory of God in heaven and earth. He alone is our God and our Creator. God is our ruler and our helper. And in God's mercy, he reveals himself in the light of all the living. Ani Adonai Elohechem, I am the Lord your God. Please be seated. I call upon Megan to please read the meditation on top of page 386.
Lord our God, we pray for the Jewish people. Help those who are not yet free to find the happiness of freedom. Give strength to those of us who are rebuilding the land of Israel. And teach us all, wherever we live, to grow in knowledge and to love your Torah. Lord our God, we pray for all people. Help the hungry to find bread for their bodies and food for their minds. And raise all of your children to do to others the kindness they would like done to themselves.
Oh God, we give thanks for many things, but there is much to do before we can be content with our world. We give thanks for your creation.
Sea and sky, for bird and beast, for snow and mist, for city streets, for country lanes, for all that lives, for all that makes your children happy.
But we remember that there is much to do before we can be content.
The lost and hungry to be found and fed, the sick and the sad to be healed and cheered, a peaceful world to be built, wrongs to be kept right, and people to be taught.
May we learn, O God, to make this beautiful world a place of goodness and happiness for all your children.
We now come to the silent prayer. We look into our own hearts. We pray for the strength to overcome adversity, the strength to meet our challenges. We pray for those who are ill. Hopefully they will hear our prayers. We pray for peace, silently.
Thank you.
We now come to the Torah service, the highlight of our service, page 437. Happy is the one who finds wisdom, the one who gains understanding, for its fruits are better than silver, its yield than fine gold. It is more precious than rubies. No treasure can match it. I ask you to please rise. This is the Torah. It represents the inspiration of our people. It contains our aspirations for all peoples. Come and let us once again proclaim the oneness of our God. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Hear, O Israel, the Lord is our God. The Lord is one. Baruch Shem Kavod Malchuto Le'olam Va'ed.
Got it?
Yeah.
Got it? Sure.
Yeah.
It's heavy.
Nancy, to please take these seats.
Where should we take them?
Portion is from the book Leviticus, chapter 19. It is sometimes called the Holiness Code. It has in it many important laws. It has a law that says we are not to harvest all of our fields, but to leave a part for the poor and the stranger. The wages of the hired laborer were to be paid immediately, realizing that the laborer had to feed his family that night. It says that we should not steal nor take advantage of someone else's disadvantage. It says that judges should not favor someone who is poor nor rich, but should judge the case only on the evidence. It also says that we should help our neighbor when he is in danger. I am lucky to have such a portion which teaches us to be fair and helpful and sensitive to the needs of others.
Take your talus.
Amen. Uf kushachem et kitsir, arsachem lo techale peat sadecha litzor, vilachet. Kitsircha lo tilachet, vikarmaka lo tilulel, uferet, karmaka lo tilachet, le ani, vilager tazov, otam ani adonoi, elohechem. Lo tigno vil, vilo techachashu, vilo tishak rush. Ru ish bamito, velo tishavu vishmi lashacher vechilalta et shem Elohecha, ani Adonoi. Lo ta'ashok et reacha, velo tigzol lo delin peulat sachir, etecha ad boker. Lo techulel heresh velif ne iver. Iver, lo titain mikshol veyarata, me Elohecha, ani Adonoi. Lo ta shu shu avel bamishpat, lo tisha pine dal, velo tedar pine gadol. Bitzedek tishpot amitecha, lo telech. Rechel, b'amicha. Lo ta'amod al dam re'acha. Ata ani adonai elo ani adonai. Lo chi...
Okay. Right. And the Torah portion goes on by saying, "Ve'ahavta l'reyecha kamocha, you shall love your neighbor as yourself." Good. Second blessing.
All right. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam. Asher natan lanu Torah emet v'chayei olam nata b'tuchenu. Baruch ata Adonai notein haTorah.
Amen.
Sit down. Great, great, great.
Continue on 441. When Torah entered the world, freedom entered it.
Torah exists only to establish peace.
Its highest teaching is love and kindness.
What is hateful to you cannot do to any person.
That is the whole Torah. All the rest is commentary. Go and learn it.
Those who study Torah,
honoring one another, doing acts of kindness, and making peace. These are our highest duties.
The study of Torah is equal to them all, because it leads to them all.
Let us learn in order to teach.
Let us learn in order to do.
May the Lord always bless you and watch over you.
Yorer Adonai Panav Elecha Vichuneka. May the light of God's presence always shine upon you. Be gracious to you. Yisa Adonai Panav Elecha Vayasim Lecha Shalom. May God lift up his presence unto you, Leo Jack Stanger, and grant you a life of health, happiness, fulfillment, and peace. Say with me, Amen.
Amen.
Are you willing to take on the responsibilities of Bar Mitzvah?
Yes.
Good. Now we get up there and deliver your speech.
Right.
Excellent, excellent. Please be seated. Speech. Big voice, big voice.
Yes.
Big voice.
There are a lot of interesting thoughts that I can apply today in my Torah portion. The earliest Jews were farmers. The Torah said we should leave a portion of our harvest for the poor. Today I don't know many Jewish farmers, but the idea is the same. Don't spend everything or eat everything you may have. Instead, save some for people that may be in need. Sometimes things happen, such as a hurricane or a sickness, and people end up in need. In my early years, about 6 years ago, a bunch of my dad's friends came over to my house and we made a movie about growing a mustache for kids. I didn't really understand how a mustache would help kids, but now I do. It's a bunch of people growing a mustache and having a good time while raising money for a good cause. All the money we raised is donated to the Pediatric Care Center at Memorial Sloan Kettering Hospital. The funds help kids with cancer and their families with their expenses. It will give me a great sense of satisfaction to make a contribution in my honor of the Bar Mitzvah, in honor of my Bar Mitzvah. I do feel a little fuzz under my nose now. I think soon I will be able to grow my own instead of the stick-on kinds. I will always help out with mustaches for kids, and by doing that, I am observing the mitzvah of tzedakah, or charity. Another part of my Torah portion is about not standing by your neighbor if he is hurting or in danger. This means to not just stand by and watch, but instead to act and help. As many of you know, our town got hit really hard by Superstorm Sandy. Many people lost everything, but I saw so many times when people would help others. We also got a lot of help from family, good friends, and neighbors. Family would bring food and supplies and would send stuff from faraway places. Neighbors would share generators. Neighbors and friends would come take hot showers. Even though there was a lot of trouble, there was a lot of laughing, and it helped make everyone feel better. Every couple of days, everything would get a little better, and things are still improving. As you can see, my Torah portion is relevant for today. It states I should not stand by my neighbor when he is in danger. Instead, we should help. I have seen a lot of this going on all over my town. I want to thank my brother Ross for teaching me to always be classy. I love I look up to him because he is really kind. I want to thank my sister Megan for being so much fun and always being there for me, helping me at school and making me feel special. I always have so much fun with you both. I also want to thank my parents for helping me and teaching me to be a good kid and helping me reach this day. Also, Aunt Debbie for helping me with my Hebrew. I want to thank Rabbi Dennis for all his help. Go Knicks! I also want to thank everyone for coming from near and far. I'm so lucky to have such great family and friends.
Excellent. Excellent. Sit down. Leo, tomorrow you wake up with a mustache. You know, as I'm fond of saying, a boy does not become a man at the age of 30. Becoming a man is constant, evolving. We are always becoming men and women. It's never a final. But this day you started that process extremely, extremely well. Today you are a man, growing into one. But may you be forever young.
Bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. And may you stay.
Leo 7 or 8 months ago. I've really, really developed a great affection for you, a liking for you. I'm going to miss you. Please keep in contact with me, please. A couple of things stand out. We were Skyping on Super Bowl Sunday, and I asked him who he wanted to win, who he liked in the game. He said, whoever the underdog is, that's my team. Remember saying that? No? Do you? So I like that idea, and that's really typical of Leo Jack. Leo Jack's Hebrew name is Lev Melech. Lev is a Hebrew word for heart. You are a guy with a lot of heart who always sticks up for the underdog, which I appreciate. Melech, king. You are a man of dignity, a young man of dignity, which I admire. Leo Jack's Hebrew name is Lev Melech Ben Yoel Ve'ilana. A very, very nice name. This has not been an easy time for the Stanger family, as you know. As Leo said, the family was really hurt by Hurricane Sandy in a very bad way. And so this bar mitzvah took place during the coming back. I went to Leo's house a couple of days ago. He told me that throughout the hurricane, after the hurricane, there was no power, no electricity, no television, no computer for 3 weeks, which is not easy for a young man. But in the midst of all this, he prepared very, very well for his bar mitzvah. You have a good lev, a very, very good heart. And may you always give tzedakah. May you always contribute to Pediatric Center of Sloan Kettering, a very good cause. And I'm very, very happy for you. This is your certificate of bar mitzvah. Bar mitzvah certificate. Leo Jack Stanger, Lev Melech Ben Yoel Ve'elana, was called to the Torah as a bar mitzvah on March 16, 2013, which corresponds to the 5th of Nisan, 5773, Parashat Vayikra, in the presence of family and friends in Island Park, New York. With much joy, I give you this document and declare you a bar mitzvah in every sense of the word. I now call upon your dear parents to speak to you.
Great job, buddy. I think I'm just going to give this to you to read.
Oh, yeah, you're so good.
First of all, thanks very much, Rabbi. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Wonderful. Leo, congratulations. You've been excited about this day for such a long time. You've worked so hard, and you accomplished so much. We're so very proud of you. You're an incredible gift to our family. You bring us all so much happiness. You're also a very kind, considerate, wise man. When I say kind and considerate, you know, after 8-9 people walk through the door, you have to let it go. Let somebody else take over, right? But you are. You're such a wise man, and you've got a lot to say, and from a unique, honest viewpoint. I always try and listen to you, because I always learn things about the world that I never knew. You have an excitement about life that makes everyone around you enjoy life more. We love you, and we're so very proud of you all the time. Fantastic. Awesome job. Awesome job.
Does anybody else want to say something to Leo from their seat? Very briefly, quickly.
And? Love you. Love you, Leo. You were great.
Anybody else?
Slowly does the suit. I always liked talking to Leo too. I agree exactly with what his father said. I've always said it. Conversing with Leo is a pleasure. Mitch.
Mitch. He is a Mitch.
Thank you.
Anybody else?
I'd like to say I'm excited about his mustache. I think
you'd
make a great member of it.
Well, you know, Sadaka, consider mustaches for kids. The honor of his bar mitzvah. Okay, we continue on page 618. Please rise for Aleinu. Please be seated. I call upon Ross. Please read 618.
The day will come when all shall turn with trust to God, hear keening to his voice, bearing witness to his truth. We pray with all our hearts. Let the violence be gone. Let the day come soon when evil shall give way to goodness, when war shall be forgotten, hunger be no more, and that all at last shall live in freedom. O source in life, may we, created in your image, embrace another in friendship and enjoy. Then shall we be one family, and then your kingdom be established on earth, and the word of your prophet fulfilled. The Lord will reign forever and ever. On that day the Lord shall be one, and his name shall be one. Blessed be the name of the Lord forever, and let the whole world be filled with his glory. Amen and amen.
Before we conclude our service, we think of those who are no longer in this world, those who brought meaning to our lives, love to our lives, who brought life to us. We remember them in the fondness of memory. We think of those who are no more. We think of the 6 million. We rise for the Kaddish, 629. Yikadal v'yikadash shmei rabba v'yolmot divorak rutei v'yamlech malchutei v'chayei chon uv'yamei chon uv'chayei beit Yisrael v'yagula v'zman koriv imaru amen yehei shmei rabba mivorak v'yolam olamei omaya yitvorak v'yishtabak v'yitvorar v'yitnasei V'yitadar, v'yitaleh, v'yitalal, sh'meri kudishah v'yehu. Le'elam en kol brechata v'shirata, tushpechata v'nehemata, dam eran be'alma v'imru amen. Yehei shalom rabba min shemaya v'chayim, olini v'yalko Yisrael v'imru amen. Oseh shalom b'mrama, hu ya'aseh shalom, Olele v'yakol Yisrael v'imaru amen. May the source of peace send peace to all of us who mourn and comfort to all the saddened in our midst. Let us all say together, Amen. We conclude with Shalom Aleichem. Adon Olam. Better than that. Next turn can be found on page 729.
Adon Olam, Asher Malam. Shemoni Rabe, Achareki Kota Ko, Leva Ko, Yimoto Rabe, Uaya, the Holo, Rabe, Uaya, the Holo, Rabe, 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 let's just do the last verse, Be'ado, four lines from the bottom. Everybody sing with me. Here we go. Ready? Ready?
Yeah.
Ready? Then we're done. Be'ado, Akiruki.
May the Lord bless us and watch over us. Yireh Adonai pana ve'lecha v'chuneka. May the light of God's presence shine upon us and may it be gracious for us. Yisa Adonai pana ve'lecha v'yasim lecha shalom. May God lift up his presence unto us. And because of what we do in our own ways, may there be more peace in our home, in our communities, and in our world. Dear God, bless this young man, Leo Jack Stanger, Lev Melech Ben Yoel Ve'ilana, who today proclaimed himself to be Bar Mitzvah. Bless him, O God, with health, happiness. Bless his dear parents, his brother and sister. Bless us all with the light of your presence. Let us all say, Amen. Amen. Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom.
Yes.